You're looking at the current European champion of Britain who lives and trains in the United States, John Curry.
And the most elegant skater I have ever seen. He has got to make these moves. First, a triple toe loop, here it is. Stepping up into a double toe loop, and that was a beauty. Look at the style and the position with which he does these moves. Here now, a change system. Look at that position. That is superb. Changing to a back position. Five revolutions. He's got a full 5-1 there. No cheating on that score.
The music is by Rachmaninoff.
Next move. Look at the line as he steps into an axel. With a changing arm position. By the end of the ice, he got too close to the board. That will not cause any markdown. Look at these steps, straight line sequence. That is one of the seven moves right there. Nice stepping into a board camel. Extraordinary control and position and style. Changing into a sit spin.
Artistic style of John Curry,
beautiful
European champion. Isn't that great?
One thing about this young man is that until this year, he has never been able to pull it all together between the years. Suddenly, he's taken on a course in learning to discipline his emotions, and all of a sudden, for the very first time, he has been able to compete under pressure, to pull himself together in a competitive situation. Here he is, of course, picking up flowers that have been thrown down onto the ice by the audience. Here is slow motion now on his very last movement, for example, this flying camel. His double axel, there it is, 2.5 revolutions. Very neat. Look at that position as he comes out of it. See, there, a jump is never sacrificed. A position is never sacrificed just for the jump. Here he goes into this final flying camel. Look at the position, the stretch of the leg. Now watch him. The standing leg completely flat. He's on the flat of the skate, which is important. Beautiful job. Here's the first set of marks now for John Curry. 5-7s, 5-8s, 5-7s, 5-8s, and a 5-9 from the East German judge. Interesting because one of the closest competitors is Jan Hoffman. These marks are the highest we've seen so far, but they clearly leave plenty of room for others to get higher marks. And there is judge number 9 from East Germany, Walburger Grimm.
Oh, here are the marks now for the second set of marks for style and position, 5-8, 5-9. Look at that, 4-5, 6-7-8.